Well, we had some negative global cues in today's trading session during opening. Our index too opened on a flat note and witnessed some sound of rainbow activity during first hour of the trade. However, if we see, then broadly there was a stock-specific momentum during the day, and then during the later half of the session, the indices recovered and continued its positive momentum which we have been seeing since last 1 week. So overall, this is an indication of the continuation of the uptrend which we had seen in since last 1 week. Now, going ahead in tomorrow's trading session, there is RBI monetary policy which all market participants would be keenly watching for, whether the RBI raises the interest rates or not. The broader trend for the index still continues to remain positive, and today's low, which was around 11,240 to 50 range, would be acting as a very crucial support for the market for intraday tomorrow. Below that, 11,210 would be the next support to watch out for. On the high side, we are expecting this outperformance or the momentum to continue up to 11,430, which are the targets as per the reciprocal retracement theory.